Driscoll joins us now in studio to tell us more about the company that's getting ready to deploy an innovative solution to the country of Kenya. Danielle.
Yes, so the company is Lexington's Square One Technology, and it's designed a filtration system that can take contaminated water and purify it within a matter of minutes. And the last time we did a report with the company was a few weeks ago when it deployed one of its units to Whitesburg to help out Eastern Kentuckian flood victims. Well, today, the tech company welcomed diplomats from Kenya to show them how this same technology is capable of helping some of the most impoverished areas in Africa gain access to clean drinking water. That is Dr. Tim Finfrock, the man behind the tech. He's explaining how his water purification system works to two Kenyan finance ministers who are seeking clean water solutions for Africa.
Our coastal region sits next to the Indian Ocean, and immediately past the ocean is an arid land, and its communities around that place is predominantly pastoral. So you realize they need water for their animals, but also water for domestic use and consumption by the human beings.
The Kenyan diplomats say about half of Kenya is arid or suffering from drought. So in 2010, Kenya declared water to be a basic human right, and now they're here in Lexington to vet Square One technology for Kenya's funding.
Water is a right to all the citizens, and since this is a devolved function, then we have scouted for a technology that will help His Excellency the Governor, who have just been sworn into office, to deliver that social contract to the people.
Humanitarian organization Transform Africa has partnered with Square One Technology because it's never seen a purification system like the one here in Kentucky.
I believe it is a global opportunity to actually even leapfrog the technologies that we have in America. There's a whole lot of people who do not have access even to the minimum standard of water we do.
Because it was their first time visiting the States, Governor Beshear's senior advisor met the diplomats, sharing about the recent devastation with the floods and how that disaster connects us to Kenya.
Well, the message from the governor is we're here to help the development of those relationships with other countries. And this type of relationship has always been valuable.
This trip to the United States has really given me, has opened my eyes to the global village that we are and how interdependent we are. So I'm most grateful for that.
Transform Africa has ordered between 500 to 600 machines to deploy across Kenya and is already looking to help more African countries as well as India. And in addition to cross-border aid, Square One Technology is also in the process of helping out Jackson, Mississippi with its current water crisis. I'm Danielle Miskell. Marvin Lani, back to you.
Thank you, Danielle.